windy. We did not get over. It's in the 60s, cloudy. This is a 70-mile-an-hour wind with gusts of 26 miles per hour. When I was in an open area walking right into it, and I was leaning into it, so I'd say it's at least 30. Certainly the gusts are. And I'm bouncing around on this dock. Keep my balance. See a Forster's Tern out there, hovering in against the wind. But definitely last day or two, it felt like winter might be over. Hard to believe Wednesday we had spotty snow in some areas, actually heavy snow. It was too warm for it to stick. And here on Sunday, the next Sunday, feels like spring.